Step number two, tracking the deer.
She's a good girl, loves her mama, loves Jesus in America too. She's a good girl, is crazy about Elvis, loves horses and her boyfriend too. And it's a long day living in Reseda. There's a freeway running through the yard, and I'm a bad boy.
Time to skin the deer.
I'm a bad boy for breaking her heart. I'm free.
I know I was supposed to tell you.
Now that the skin is off, we begin cutting the meat off.
After cutting up all the deer, you cut it in to pieces to get ready to package it. You got jerky, steaks, a couple different kinds of hamburger. You use the meat grinder to make the hamburger. And when you get ready to package it all, you use this nice little doodad here, vacuum sealer. Afterwards, you got all the meat packaged, you got the jerky, you got the steaks, you got some hamburger, you got all that fun stuff. And then, you take this bag and you throw it in the freezer just like that. Except you gotta open the door.